I have a personal request to ask you. It's about the Angerbret Tunnel, which is to be shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon. There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you. But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you.
System activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PCA craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later. Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. Seems valuable too. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking, Raven. An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. The Rubiconians used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Domayan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Shed some light on the composition of the enforcement squads. This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any more data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of coral, then it was all worth it.
Message.
What kept you, 621? You're a famous mercenary now. Time to act like one. Just get some rest. That's the important thing.
Stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. But that monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it. The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it. So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help. You'll be heading to Grid 012. One of the first sectors they built. And it's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out. Goes by the name of Honest Brute. His AC, Milktooth, was built by us. So its only flaw is that it's piloted by him. When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine. And that secret project is what we'll need to bust open the Iceworm shield. tourist? No one's gonna miss Brute. And we all stand to gain.
Main system, activating combat mode.
All right, tourist. I'll tell you where to go.
Welcome, tourist. It's a delight to enjoy the company of a visitor from so far away.
Brute, we're here to take back what you stole from us.
Oh, heavens. You're a friend of Carla's. Splendid. Any friend of Carla's is a friend of mine. Here's to new beginnings. By all means, be my guest.
See what I mean, tourist? We need to go deep down. babies get scrubbed like this, you know. Well, don't be shy. Smash them up. They'll help me with my R&D. Project. We'll need it to go worm hunting.
One new message.
This is Chatty Stick, RAD. Thanks for putting down Brute. The chief's already in the workshop tweaking the rail cannon. And I've never seen her happier to be at work. That is all. Later, tourist.
Got a job for you, 621. We've received a request from the Arquebus group.
Raven, this request comes from our subsidiary, Schneider. It concerns the Bertram spaceport, which you and V4 brought under our control. We've received intel that a stranded PCA fleet is planning to retake the base. Your objective is to intercept the PCA and defend the spaceport. We've deployed an MT squad to support you. Use them as you see fit. That concludes the briefing. Good luck.
The PCA are going to be fighting to win. 621, don't forget you have MT backup.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
I've identified the target. That's the mercenary who took your name. Let's see how far they can fly. On borrowed wings.
License is original.
watch this one. See where they go on a raven's wings.
We got ourselves a deal, Handler Walter.
Michigan. So, Arquebus met us halfway?
I gave them the heavy warship fleet. In exchange, Balam's in charge of putting down the beast. They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientists, R.A.D. or whatever, and that hound of yours.
Michigan, don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers.
I've looked into the other Raven, the independent mercenary who attacked you. It turns out that Raven isn't an individual call sign. It's a title, passed down generations of mercenaries who champion the free will Raven stands for. They choose what to fight for, and take to the skies in flight. If that's what being Raven means, then that's the name I want to keep calling you. Raven.
One new message.
Time for work, 621. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing.
Bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
Moving on. Let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the ice worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Arquebus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
R.A.D.'s cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip!
Thank you.
not every day you see competing forces working together like this. Now or never, 621.
Maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation.
This next shot will be my last.
Voices. Lost again. Raven. There's something I have to tell you. The Coral. It's my family. My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave. Born from the Coral Tide. A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy.
The temporary alliance between the Arquebus and Balam groups turned the tide of war, devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balam that dealt the decisive blow, Arquebus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken. The scales tipped in Arquebus's favor. and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.